What's up, guys? So, I got a great video for you this week. This is Burnin' Love that Elvis did in March 1972, getting ready for his April tour. The Elvis on Tour MGM cameras were there, ready to film it. Filming it for this documentary, this concert documentary, which won Elvis a Golden Globe. Now, these rehearsals, I've been listening to the FTD that this has been released on, and I really, really love this version. I'm like, I gotta bring it to them this week so they can all see it. I want this video on my channel, and it's so awesome. He's wearing his gold belt that he got at the International Hotel for breaking all the attendance records. He gives a great version here, just him and his core group of musicians. Check it out. Make sure you follow me on Elvis is the Man on Instagram, Facebook, and subscribe to this channel. Don't miss any videos.
Lord have mercy, I feel my temperature rising. Higher, higher, it's burning through to my soul. Girl, 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 you're gonna set me on fire. The sweet song of a choir, and you light my morning sky, burn love. Yeah. Ooh, 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 I feel my temperature rising. Tell me I'm flaming, I must be 109. Burn and burn, burning, and nothing can cool me.
Ah!
just a hunk, a hunk of burning love. Okay, let's do it again.